out your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my
beginning. Well, Wendy, the big day's here.
Even
can't wait to make you my wife.
I'll
meet you on the beach here shortly.
I give you of me, and you give me all of you. Oh,
give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. Thank you.
The Bible teaches that marriage is to be a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. O Lord, declare that man shall leave his father and mother and unite with his wife in the building of a home, and the two shall become one flesh. The home is built upon love, which virtue is best portrayed in the 13th chapter of Paul's first letter to Corinthians. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, love. Abide these three, but the greatest of these is love. Let us pray. O Lord of life and love, bestow thy grace upon this marriage and seal this commitment of your children, we pray, so thou hast brought them together by thy divine providence. Sanctify them by thy Spirit, that they may give themselves fully one to the other and to thee. Give them strength and patience to live their lives in a manner that will mutually bless themselves and honor your holy name, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Nicholas, you'll answer the question by saying, I will, or I do your choice of words. And Nicholas, will you have Gwendolyn to be your wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance and holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep only unto her so long as both you live?
I will.
Gwendolyn, will you have Nicholas to be a wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance and holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both should live?
I will.
Okay.
I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness. That I, Nicholas. Do take you, Gwendolyn.
Do take you, Gwendolyn.
Be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto, I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
Please repeat after me. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness.
That I, Gwendolyn.
Do take you, Nicholas.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto.
I pledge you my faith.
Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings. But as you're given and worn by Gwendolyn and Nicholas, Father, we pray that they may abide in thy perfect peace and love, and that these be the sign of true and love, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let's update the ring. Repeat after me. Token and pledge.
I token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Holy Spirit. In token and pledge.
Of
our constant faith.
And abiding love.
This ring.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Keep your hands together. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Nicholas and Wendelin have consented together in holy wedlock, the witness the same before God and this company, and there to have pledged their faith each to the other by the giving and receiving of rings and by the joining of hands. Now therefore, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and by the authority vested in me as a marriage officer for the island of Jamaica, I pronounce you husband and wife. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Lord, lift up the light of his countenance upon you and grant you his peace. Amen. Congratulations, you may kiss the bride. Wendelin and Nicholas, you have just sealed your relationship by the giving and receiving of rings and the exchange of a kiss. And this covenant is a relationship pledged between two people who agree that they commit themselves to one another throughout their lives. The most beautiful example of this partnership is a marriage relationship. You have committed here today to share the rest of your life with each other. Today, this relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand, one representing you, Nicholas, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you'll ever be. The other representing you, Wendelin, all that you are, all that you are, that you were, and all that you'll ever be. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers of your marriage. Please.
A singer in a smoking room, smell of wine and cheap perfume, for a smile they can share the night.
your arms. There's something in your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts rest of my life. If you knew how lonely my life has been and how long I've been so alone. And if you knew how I wanted someone to come along and change my life.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now.
all but gone and my memory fades. And the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the thinking.